10:29 p.m. tonight. That is the official start to fall.
Oh, it is hard to believe. Summer is officially just about over. So Storm Team 10's Joseph Dames went out and got your emotions on the fall season and some of ours here at News 10.
The reactions to fall.
The trees are beautiful in the fall. I love the trees.
I like the color of the leaves, the foliage, going on nature walks.
Nice weather.
I'm looking forward to the Covered Bridge Festival going on. I'm looking forward to getting to wear my jeans and my boots again, so I'm pretty excited.
Yes, I love the changing of the leaves and the just the beautiness and driving through the country. And
we also got some feedback on Facebook. Misty Story says, quote, sitting by the fire, football games, and pumpkin spice everything. Great autumn traditions there, Misty. But wait a minute. Owen Davenport is ready for snow, and Andrew Dutson says, bring on the winter, baby. Well, I don't know if I'm ready for Christmas music on the radio quite yet. But just like sitting in between summer and winter, folks had mixed reactions about fall. And not everyone wants the summer to end.
Mixed emotions. Going to lose racing season, but I pick up football, and of course then we have winter coming up with basketball. Hey, I'll take it.
And that includes one of the personalities here at News 10.
I am not excited for fall, just for the pure fact that everything starts dying and it gets colder and eventually leads to winter, which means snow.
In Terre Haute with photojournalist Mike Latta, I'm Joseph Dames, Storm Team 10.